Matthews Z9 bow. You can see that there. And 37 yards.
Here it is, 37 yards. I got two low ones, but they're staying really tight together. So I was doing something right there, just not aiming at the right part of the target, which was here.
Give a try at the 37 yard target. You can see how this goes with the Mathews Z9 bow. Much as I expected. Fatigue made them scatter like crazy. Let's see. They just sprawled all kinds of outward. But at least they didn't lose any of their arm on the target. That's always a plus. I am pooped. Exhausted. Whatever you want to call it. And it feels like it's 100 degrees and humid out here, so zoom in on something I find very important. Made me a sun. Pretty sweet. And the don't tread on me. Partly why I bought these arrows, plus they are damn good for the price. Alright guys, take care and have a good night.